Arina, welcome to the Lavanya 2 painting exhibition by Mukhoti Creative Art Foundation. I hope you are enjoying it.
Thank you so much, and I am really enjoying this exhibition, and this is the great experience of my life. So these three are my paintings, and for this one I would like to start first. So for this painting I got an inspiration from the Black Lives Matter thing that happened earlier. Since then I wanted to create something which depicts Black Lives Matter in such a creative way and a different way. So I tried to put that thing in this my painting. So the motto of this gray and black tone which I used in this whole painting was that the black lives and the black beauty and the black people, there is so much influence of the white people on the black people that they feel so much inferior, and they thought that they are not at all beautiful, but that's not at all correct. So this painting depicts it all, that no, black people are also beautiful. So the black beauty, it's such a beautiful, and a woman only completes her beauty when with her jewelry and her ornaments. Yeah, so this is it.
So I think color doesn't matter to look beautiful.
Yes, of course, color doesn't matter.
Yeah.
And for this one, I have used the color pencil strokes for the shading. And in this, I have not used the real colors of a face and the features which are already there, like the skin and the brown tone.
Okay.
But I have used the colorful. For that, colorful is such a beautiful. So, and I love colorful pencils. Yeah. So I make this both portrait in a colorful form with colorful strokes, and yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Harina, and your painting is really beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.